The ley line ship once more.
Power. Unleashed! The ley line shift once more. Great.
You What have I done? Why did I not see the pain my actions would cause?
They're facing the consequences of their own choices.
How heartless.
Without you, we cannot live or fight. They're thrusting responsibility for their own lives onto you.
I thought the same way until recently. I kept my true feelings hidden within, but I cannot anymore. I see it clearly now. I understand the despair of not having anyone for whom to live, for whom to yearn. Serving as a beacon of hope has bestowed upon me a unique sense of clarity. Yes, I feel their pain as if it were my own. mine to create.
Isn't it? Would you like to go back? Many who cannot live without you are waiting.
Is it so wrong for them to need someone whom they can look to in ill times?
I worry that you'll collapse from your burdens. You don't have to be so strong.
I cannot deny that I have often wondered what being free would feel like. But I place my hope in another, just as others do in me. Someone who can bring light to banish the darkness. Someone who can do what I cannot. Knowing that simple fact brings me succor in harsh times.
Victory! close you for eternity.
You're not tough.
Augmenting elemental flux. Unleashed! Destruction is coming. wither! Ethereal forces come to my aid. Fate! Flow into me. Mystical fury unleashed. I should have never thought. Stop right there!
Your good lives.
defeat. Elemental flux.
Super, our time.
Your time here. Close your eyes. Return.
Enjoying your little voyage with the princess?
Haven't you got anything better to do than butt in?
It would do you well to heed my warning. She is but a witch, as are all women.
You mean Sarah?
As opposed to who?
Why do you disdain her so much?
Who can say?
I'll bet she can.
I doubt it. Nobility's memory stops where the common man begins. You would do well to remember that.
Thank you. unleashed. Triumph is at hand.
Come to my aid. Mine to create. Faith. Ha! Ethereal forces come to my aid. Ha! Wither!
Mystical Fury unleashed.
Letter, and it's addressed to me. Perhaps it's better to say that it's intended for someone with the same name. Yours dearest, Sarah.
Well, it cannot be me. Never have I asked someone to fashion a chair.
The letter's setting sun must refer to the evening skies over some mystical place.
I, too, have special memories of a day just like that. Utterly mysterious.
She sweeps it under the rug.
Engulfing.